Hello dear subscribers, I'll tell you how you can easily offload unused apps on your iPhone. So for doing this, just go to the settings. In the settings you need to find general. In the general, just scroll down, just find your iPhone storage, and here you will see offload unused apps. So just tap on enable, and after it will offload unused apps on your iPhone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like and goodbye.